Hayley! 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 Look, I thought it was a really interesting take on that song. Shut up! It was a really interesting take on that song, but for me, it didn't really work. I think it moved really well, but it moved in such a way, it sucked all the tension out of that song. That song's a song about betrayal and spite and desperation, and I didn't really feel it had any of that. And also, I think we lost a bit of the hooks. I lost some of the big hooks.
Well, just quietly, I don't know what planet Dicko was sitting on when he was listening. But the planet I was sitting on, I thought that was slamming, darling. I really liked what you did. You know, and I saw you up the back before you were about to sing Zoning, you know? As a performer, you got to zone and think about what it is you're about to do, and you did that. And you came out here, and there was tension, and there were moments. Fantastic, darling. Well done, Hayley.
Thank you. Thanks so much, Marsha. Thank you.
What's wrong with you, Dicko? You look desperate. You look betrayed. That's some tainted love. You were dealing with some tainted love up there. I thought it was fantastic. What are you talking about?
She was grinning. She didn't look betrayed.
Yeah, but you know, some people have different responses to betrayal.
That's right.
And, you know.
That's right.
Sometimes you ever see something really horrible and you...
like that? You've done that, yes.
Well, yeah, hi, it's Saturday.
What can I say that hasn't already been said? And I'm scared because Harry keeps kicking me under the table. This dude can kick, man. I haven't got anything bad to say apart from I don't know about the coat. You know, you brought yourself to the performance. You know, you brought yourself to the performance. You did a great performance. I'm smiling. I believed you. You work well with the band. Who cares? So.
Thanks so much. Thanks, guys. Thanks to the band. You guys are awesome.